They're both hoping that the other guy's trap is going to spring a leak. Wants to move it. A little break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. Up the wing to Schaefer. Noah Dykes back in play now with a new stick. Look at the flying moves put on. Whacking in that puck. Puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Whoa! You can't do that. Left the puck for his winger.
Let it go.
Want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does.
Okay.
Cronwall. To Crosby. To Schaefer. Loose puck, he's got it. Good reach on that one. Thought about it, I guess, but he has no interest.
Well, fight or flee when the adrenaline flows, and he is just walking away from this one.
Faceoff win comes to the offensive end. Brandon. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. With that one. Stick work pokes it away. Trying to free that puck up. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. There's the whistle, and it's going to be a penalty shot.
Well, there's little doubt about this. I mean, look, he was tripped on a breakaway. That's an automatic penalty shot. Here we go. Best play in hockey.
Puts the band on it. Just past the halfway mark of our first period. Midway through this first period, we've got a defensive battle brewing here. The shot totals are low and nobody's scoring. To Korea. Two on two the other way. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Puts that one in the net. That's a scoring chance. Craig's got his glove on that one. We'll get a draw. Going to get Bill, and he's still going to score. Helping his goaltender to Neuendijk. That pass completed from that wing center ice to Crosby. Chance! Score! Good tight period, Bill. They get the first one to go up 1-0.
Yeah, that might be a big goal in a game like this. If it continues to be tight, then find out what they're going to do.
That's just a background call. The whistle and an icing call. Number 10, minutes for tripping. He's got Rogan stick in his hand, but what matters is he got the puck out. Under pressure, thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. Loose puck, and he's got it. Big time shot. Sideboards. Front of the net. Nice quick snap. At the point. Knocks the puck off his stick. No more opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Still has it in the offensive end. The lower gun. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he left it to Crosby. Chance to score. He's got it. He shoots. He scores. Training goals back to back, and there's another one. Crosby's putting those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. After one. No reason to believe it's going to be much more than this game, but we saw in that period.
Not unless something changes with the hitting that's going on. You got to just keep your head up. Forget about the shot.
Softly. Needs to keep his own. Maria. Moves it to the blue line. From the point. Off the pad. Through center to Schaefer. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Maria.
Pick it up.
Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away. That puck behind the net was free. He's got it. Big hit along the wall. That's a major collision. Puck comes free, and the puck carries on his backside. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how on the opportunity he had. He could not find one home. An outstanding save against him. To Cronwall. Needs a little room here. Goes back in behind the net in his own zone. No more puck on that stick. Nice move.
Yep. Get in.
He's got the puck.
Get back to point.
Opportunity. Scores! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more in him.
And that last goal, Bill, puts a little more pressure on him. Yeah, well, they say the two-goal lead is the worst lead in hockey. We'll see.
Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Thinking, I don't get many good chances like that. He got off a great wrist shot. What a magnificent play in net against him. On the rush, 2-on-1 chance. There's a big poke check to Correa. Great deep right there. He moved and still has it. There's an offensive opportunity. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Good work as he got the stick and pokes it away. center ice. Crosby. To Nuendo. He's created chances tonight, two assists so far in the game. Great pass, dangerous scoring area. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Nieuwendyk's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing. Bigger moves in to pick up that puck in time for the faceoff. Shot off the tape.
Efforts in the dot. Magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. Good play in the offensive end. On his own. Score! And that one is scored shorthanded. So with time remaining, they could get this thing tied up.
Yeah, they're digging themselves out of a hole. They just can't allow any more goals.
Cronwall. The new one in the offensive zone. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Great chance. Here he goes.
Good stick work in front of your netminder.
And that's the end of the second period. Man, that was good. A lot of up and down action. Both teams had chances. It's still a close game.
Everybody that's been involved in this game has done a little bit of everything right.
Gary, if these teams keep it up, nobody's going to leave this building disappointed.
Hurry into our main store as the supplies are limited.
To Crosby. Chance to add more to already a three-goal game. He is on fire. Two-on-two on the rush. He'll carry it now. Brandon end and stick. Right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck. That's all you got to think about.
Breaks that offensive blow up. Oh, nice. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Has that puck down low.
Right,
easy pad save for him. Drake's got the puck and he's going to hang on to it. We got a draw coming. They've got possession in their own end. Knocks the puck away. To Nuendo. Clearing attempt. To Crosby. Zephyr is another turnover. How many times? And this with his team trailing. Good poke movement. He's got it out deep.
Offside, clear it.
Schaefer. Fresh shot. Great scoring area, but did not get anything on the shot. Great scoring opportunity. Takes that puck down low. Blocker save. Good poke check to free that puck up. We've got a delay call coming up. Ron Wall's being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he puck checks that one away. A breakaway chance. Big time save. What a stop. Puck between his pads. He got enough of it to hold on. Crosby's hat trick is worthy of another look. Man, is he putting it to the net. Watch this.
Oh, Gary, and this guy really deserves it. I don't care how they go in.
Crosby's been excellent on the draw as he steps in. And that draw guy got it in their own end. That one up along the wall. Tremendous deep move. In the zone. Great chances. What moves. That's going to go the distance. Finds that loose puck. Controls it. What a great hit. Open ice for the left. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. Teams now can say one more is probably going to be enough, don't you?
And the stage is set for somebody to be a hero. It's going to be a fantastic finish.
Great pass, offensive opportunity. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. And Barash with a poke check, needs to move it. Look at the offensive.
some decent defense. Goaltenders did what they had to do now and again. I mean, I guess you could find flaws with it, but overall, wasn't a bad hockey game.
Bill on the money with that one. I think everybody enjoyed this, players and fans. So long, everybody. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us, and good night.